Oh, hello, Billy. Flight number four.
Flight number four.
Yeah, we just flew it together with the Mustang and that went well, didn't it?
Yeah, so the Mustang was slightly quicker.
Slightly.
So I beat you in a race.
Yeah, whatever. But they're virtually the same on power for climbing and
pretty much.
Diving. Yeah. Brilliant setup. Right, Thunderbirds are go. Taxis well on the long grass with the worm casts. Nice big wheels. So Dino's just showing you how manoeuvrable she is and the power she's got in our small field. Just trying to keep it roughly in our small field. So you don't need tons of air to fly her in. Depending on your skill set, obviously, and how you like to fly. And yes, peeps, we did forget to bring the drop tank. So that'll be in another video. Flies well in tight then. So you don't have to fly it miles out across the field so it looks like a dot. You can keep it in quite close. Vary the throttle, you haven't got to fly it flat out. Although Warbirds should be flown flat out, shouldn't they?
They should.
Get some flak for that one. Are we doing a Duxford show now, are we?
Well, I thought I'd keep the old boys happy.
Yeah. Should be painted gloss though, shouldn't it? Bless them. Lovely 4-point rolls. She'll barrel roll as well, won't she? Should do. Nice stall turns. Look. And again, this is on the 6L 5000. We're using a 50C. I think the book says you can use a 30C. Nice. Notice variable throttle, it's not all flat out, peeps. What were we in, about 5 mile an hour wind, if that?
Yeah.
Those lovely scale retracts. That. I think one of our friends called Paul Mullen, hello Paul, has actually put a sound generator in his FW. He hasn't flown her yet, so we look forward to seeing that and hearing that. Right, that'll sound good. Oops, a daisy. Oh, not too bad. So, overall view again. Just the same, it's a beautiful bird, isn't it?
It's lovely. I just think it's not going to be very forgiving if you miss a landing up.
Yeah, so what are you saying? Tell the people about if you bounce, what they should do.
If you bounce, I would suggest you just go around again.
And open not, up throttle yeah, quick. Yeah.
And not try and, because I think it would either possibly stall.
Yeah.
If you're very slow.
Or run out of elevator.
The undercarriage out.
Yeah. So if you do bounce, peeps, and she comes up to about chest height. Power on pretty quickly.
Unless you've got the space to flare it, but we haven't.
Yeah, well, if you've got the speed, you can do that. But if you've run out of speed, you'll lose the elevator and you'll destroy the retracts.
Yeah.
So, yeah, like any warbird, I guess, just open her up pretty quick and go around again.
Yep.
Oh, well, another
very good.
Another winner from E-Flite.